السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How's everyone doing? It's your brother, Bro Haji. Today's video is in fact a request. No, it's not a request. It's a demand, in fact, for Abu Ayyad to come out and issue a public tawbah. Enough's enough. For his kufr, you heard. For the kufr that you uttered against Sulaiman alayhi salam, for accusing him of teaching magic. Now, we have been waiting long enough. You have to face your demons, son. You have to come out and apologize and issue public tawbah. The believers are waiting. The believers are absolutely fuming regarding the kufri statements. And you heard me. Kufr that you uttered against, or rather, the accusations that you hurled against Sulaiman alayhi salam. So now you need to face your demons. You need to come out. You need to leave your basement. And you need to issue a public apology. You come out on camera. Okay, come out on camera. And for the record, use this finger this time, not this finger, if you're going to make a point. Okay, so just to reiterate and to confirm, public apology, my son. Public apology and public tawbah. That's what we're waiting from you. Okay, don't make us wait too long.